Well, San Bernardino County over in California now has strict measures in place to stop the spread of COVID-19 there. Residents are now required to wear a face covering out in public. The San Bernardino County Sheriff's Department says their deputies will first educate people before they begin enforcement efforts. But violating this order is a crime, and you could be fined $1,000, get 90 days in prison, or both.